Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome to Plague Inc. Evolved. I don't know why I sounded slow there, but I just wanted to say it like that for some odd reason. Alright, I remember playing this game back on the mobile phone, which is, I'm using the clicker on this phone. I played this on the mobile phone way back in, I believe in high school, and I was so addicted to this game that I literally had to uninstall it to stop playing it, because I was literally that addicted to it. And now I'm back to it, and it's coming back to me like the old days. Anywho, enough of me chatting. Let's play this game. Main game, of course. Huh. The simian flute. Is this a Planet of the Apes reference? Well, we have no choice but to use bacteria. So why not? We can't insert genes. Which one should we do? Normal or casual? For new players and those wanting a quick game. For experienced and extra, well, let's do casual, because I haven't played this in a long time. We'll name our virus. We'll name our plague the, What would we name our plague? Gamerightis. Nah, I don't know why I said that. Welcome to Plague Inc. Whoops. You are a new bacteria. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans in the ultimate plague. Select a country to begin your plague. When you click on it, you can see more information. Pop the start bubble to confirm. Or click to another country instead. What world? What should we do? Let's go for... Well, since we're living in the USA, let's do the USA. Gamerightis begins in the USA. This is where we upgrade our... Yep. Wow, look at all this stuff. Symptoms, what's this? Ooh, Crips, Insomnia, Anemia, Rash, Nausea, Coughing. Let's do Insomnia. How do we get back to the game? Ooh. Everybody else is healthy. USA's infected. Okay. Gamerightis has not been noticed. Oh, got an achievement for that. Nice. Think, what would happen in real life? Plague Inc. is a hyper-realistic model of the world. Plan your strategy and evolve your disease according by spending DNA points. Pop orange DNA bubbles to get DNA points. Nice. Alright. Let's evolve our stuff more. These are transmissions. Not yet. Let's do more symptoms. Paranoia. Ooh. Medicine in USA slowly... Oh, medicine in USA slowing infection. USA is a wealthy country with high quality healthcare. To spread faster, you may need to evolve the drug resistance ability. Okay, that makes sense. So, yeah. I need a lot more DNA points to get rid of that. Oh boy. Gamerightis begins to spread. all these DNA bubbles are popping up. Holy cow. Oh, time to upgrade. There you go. Perfect. So our little virus will stay in there. And now more people are getting infected. London Olympics mystery. You know what? I think I might just do a mini gameplay of this game, so I'm only going to do one video of this, so this might be a long one. Especially if we're trying to infect the whole world. Government. So much information. Still a lot of healthy people. Gamerightis infects hundreds. Alright, let's make it more resistant. There you go. Actually, we just did a hardening. Okay. Now let's... transmission? No. More symptoms. Yes. Now we wait. Alright, well, I was reading that, but then I was like, the infection rate on USA is getting a little higher. It's increasing really fast. Slight chance of infection when kissing. Huh. Vomit. Now the infection rate is going to get higher. Gamerightis infects thousands. Wow, the infection rate is going so high. Well, can't be nothing with these. Transmissions. Nope. Nothing. Abilities? Nothing. So just wait. Gamerightis spreads to Canada. Now Canada's infected now. So far, so good. Gamerightis is affecting more countries. Now it was, I think you got Mexico. Yes, it did. Wow. More infectious than TB, tuberculosis. Yikes. Oh, infected ships going to, looks like United Kingdom. Oh my god, it's going everywhere. It's everywhere. Oh my god. The infection is spreading fast. everywhere. Oh my god. Tumor symptom mutated. New worm disease spread. More infectious than HIV. Yikes. Alright, let's see. Seizures. Oof. Let's do that. Insanity. First death in USA. Gamerightis is becoming scary. The more scary Gamerightis becomes by hurting and killing people, the harder humans will try to cure it. Remember this when evolving your disease. USA starts work on cure. Uh-oh. Which one? Hemophilia. Huh. Hypersensitivity. Yes. USA shuts down its airports. That's fine. We can still affect the world with water. Do inflammation. Sounds painful. Oh my god. Gamerightis is killing very fast. People are dying in Canada faster than new people are being infected. Wow. I'm on a watch list. Ooh, got achievement for that. Oh my god, so much bubbles to pop. Oh my goodness. That's so much of these stuff to use. UK begins to break down. Let's give it more resistance. There we go. There we go. More infectious than the common cold. Killed more than the Black Death. Oof. That's when you know my virus is getting bad. Wow, look, it killed more than the Spanish flu. Wow, look at that infection over Russia. Fight the cure. There are two ways to fight the developing cure. Evolve aggressive symptoms to destroy countries more noticeable, or evolve cure resistance. Thank you. continue to raise up some stuff. Oh my lord. Iceland leading global cure member. Oh man. Pop blue bubbles to stop cure speed. Killed more than smallpox. Got another achievement for that. Global research focus on cure. We'll see about that. There you go. Nice. Gamerightis genome fully sequenced. I think. Oh, 25% of the cures. We gotta hurry up and break this stuff. Now, coughing system mutated. Wow. There are no healthy people left in the world. The last healthy person on the planet recently became infected with Gamerightis. Wow. See, Central America in anarchy. Central America is first to fall into anarchy due to Gamerightis. No cure research can take place. Actually, it'll more destroy the world. Goodbye. Uh-oh. 1 year and 14 days to complete the cure. Oh no. Huh. You says U.S. President taken ill. Despite access to the best drugs, the president is ill with Gamerightis. It is uncertain whether the president can remain in power. Oh. For this to go up to 25 DNA points so I can upgrade that. Because everybody else is just dying here. Oh, there you go. Environmental hardening. Oof, I need 44 points for that? Yikes. systemic infection system mutated. Huh. Why all these mutations all of a sudden? When the world already infected? There. There really are 7 billion people in the world. I knew it. Nope. Almost there. Close to extinction. Almost there. New president of USA selected. Insanity. Spallin has been selected to replace the ill president instead of the vice president. Why do that now when... Never mind. Why would the USA elect a new president when they know that everyone's gonna die? Norway's government has fallen. Brown streets, public defecation system, diarrhea, and insanity are causing the people to defecate in public and everywhere else. Oh, that means they're pooping all over the streets. Lovely. Argentina proves human experimentation. Huh. Let's less than a million left to go. Central America, Morocco, New Guinea, Sudan, USA, Argentina, Baltic States, and Greenland are the last fascist countries. All the other countries are dead. Apparently I was about to die, and I don't want that to happen. Gamerightis to eradicate humans. Gamerightis has destroyed the world despite the world's best efforts. The last few humans lie dying in holes with no chance of survival. There's no hope when it comes to Gamerightis. Sudan, New Guinea, Central Africa, Argentina, and Morocco. Everybody else is dead. America's dead. There. Only Sudan, New Guinea, Morocco, and Central Africa are left. Only one Asian country, and the rest are the African countries. Central Africa and New Guinea. Looks like this Asian island's holding out for a while. The year is 2018. Now this took 2 years. Morocco, Central Africa, and New Guinea are the last ones left. Gamerightis has successfully eliminated all life on Earth. Oh, get to see how long it took for the thing to happen. So, the world was destroyed. Time, it took 991 days. Genetic complexity, complex. Pure progress, only ended at 50%. Game type was game, the plague type was I used as a bacteria, and then difficulty was casual because I haven't played this in a long time, and I wanted to start using it. Exit. New gene discovered. The following new gene type has been discovered and unlocked. Terracyte player. All right, everyone, that has been Plague Inc. Evolved. If you like this mini gameplay video, please give this mini gameplay video a like. Comment on this video on how you like this game. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. And I'll see you on the next mini gameplay video. Bye, everyone!